We can actually show that the solution to ax equals b minimizes this function when a is symmetric positive definite without using multivariate calculus. And how does that go? Well, here is the function. We can plug in for b the fact that it equals a times x hat, and that leaves us with this. And then we can always add and subtract a term without changing the function itself. All right? Now, if you look at this part right here, then it's easy to show that that simply factors into this term right here. And then you're left with this term right here. Now, we're trying to minimize f over x. This term, if a is symmetric positive definite, clearly is minimized when x is equal to x hat. Why? Because if this is a non-zero vector, then we know that that vector transpose times a times the vector is positive because of the fact that a is positive definite. So therefore, this term is minimized when x is equal to x hat, and this term is a constant, and therefore there's nothing we can do about it. And bingo! What we have shown is that if x hat solves ax equals b, then it minimizes this function, again, provided a is symmetric positive definite.